I thought it was gonna be all sunshine and rainbows.
Just don't go into the red square.
Trust me, we will be fine.
AA has produced all of rain.
I have dodged way worse and way less maneuverable.
There's no flares. There will be no ability to dodge.
Yep,
is it
will
the missile
be.
Ones, or is it straight up PQ ones?
That's
AAA.
Okay,
don't
call
need
it AA.
It's a ZU-23.
That's AAA. That's not AA. That's AAA.
I don't know.
AAA.
Ayo, check.
What check?
Nasty shit. That
no,
shit.
No rocket.
No rocket. Come on. It don't
it's
matter.
It's HE disposable.
It don't matter.
It will do nothing to a vehicle. AK, may I please bring the high explosive disposable?
That is a fucking... No!
That's a bunker buster.
It's not the bunker faust.
Okay,
not
put it away. Put it away, Shadow.
It is a panzer faust, but it's
just the regular one.
Unless he's walking the thermal barrier.
You can't bring anything else. No. Put it the fuck away. No, you already have one person with a launcher. You don't get anything else.
I'm bringing
a
launcher
first.
I'm sorry,
but he can't.
Bring an RPG.
If you have something like that, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
Feel free to bring a Huntai R, Mason. Are you versed in the how to run it?
Can I be real with you?
Alright, well, you guys can basically step off
absolutely
anytime you want.
Nice.
I think I explained everything
you
need to know. Said.
Okay.
Grab it, 40 mic mic.
Teach you on the fly.
40 mic mic will be very, very useful.
Forbidden.
Yeah. Yeah.
I very much approve of your gun.
Why, thank you. Thank you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm still
we're
Mason
not leaving yet. Mason. Mason's kid isn't ready. Stop spitting on the helicopter.
Evil minds that plot destruction. Burn out. Sorcerer of death construction. Burn
he's
out.
Not here
in
wanting
peace.
Down.
In the streets,
happy
the bloody's burning.
Fan
out.
Last
war machine is turning.
Just don't fly anywhere near the city.
Where do you want me to go?
Like,
Marcus?
North. Just fly like...
Wait, where the hell even are we?
We're at the fob at the north.
Okay. Do you want me to drop you guys
here?
Yeah, box for me. I was actually just about to mark that. Alright, just go. Yeah, quick loop, the one I marked in black, and then Mason should be ready.
Wait, quick loop? What quick loop?
I drew a black thing. Where we go?
Shadow, why do you look like a BLM
I see no line. I see a giant fucking hexagon.
Alright, hexagon?
What's your wind indicator? Remember that button?
Like a rhombus, you mean?
Yeah, rhombus. You just want me to do a lap real quick?
Yes, do it. Get yourself reacquainted with the control there. Full faith in you, but you never know. Mango?
Yo.
No shoot gun.
I'm about to have some fun.
You're not staying in the helicopter, you know, right?
Yeah, no, he's got me do a quick lap.
Let's go!
No,
I'm
okay. I'm breaking go, I'm holding up to anywhere near
the I'm about to do that type of shit they did at Nam, baby.
Whee! You shoot that gun at anything at all, I will slap you.
He's got like a pilot photo, you know, he knows he's not gonna be in that helicopter the entire time, right? I don't think he knows.
And then self-correct with equipment.
Activate the hot side monitor.
Yes, do that.
What are you guys up to?
I'm teaching them Hunt IR.
Hunt IRs are fun.
What?
I'm still gonna bring the right.
Teaching them what?
Turn around and look up.
Yep.
You see a parachute up in the sky? That's a Hunt IR. It has thermals and night vision.
No.
So I'm guessing it's just...
Never has had thermals.
I'm guessing it's just something for scouting.
Night
okay, it has night vision at least. Good.
Yeah. So it's just something for scouting, correct?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Alright.
It has a camera from recording Mike right. From the sky and it was a parachute until it hits the ground.
Actually, it doesn't even have a targeting button. Like a pulses or anything?
I
don't think so. I didn't.
It's just
think
the camera.
So.
It's literally just the camera.
Why do you look like an idiot?
What do you mean?
Your helmet
not
is.
Not gonna lie, Shadow. Yours isn't blending very well. And again, that's because I'm looking at it with NVT's on. I'm missing something. Mason, you know how to move the camera and everything?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, but your helmet's sticking through your hood.
Is it? Shouldn't be.
It
takes the black one. You don't need any colors.
Your helmet's like sticking through your hood a ton. Like in multiple and like in like a lot of spots.
Yeah, okay.
What the fuck do you want?
Tough.
No.
Bitch, have the audacity to torture you.
Enough. He's dead. Doesn't matter. Okay, clearly I need to have some armor penny for my first one. Do they have soft? Oh right, this fucking atrocious piece of shit. This will be my first mag. Actually no, that's a bad idea. Gonna run Tracer. Yeah!
No, 40 mil for mics for this. Is there anything that needs anything specific I should bring out?
I recommend HG.
HG?
A lot of HG.
Yeah, I can do that.
Wait, I have a defib in case one of you guys goes unconscious, but I don't have any blood. So don't fucking bleed. Just go uncon, please.
You want me to carry blood for you? I have space.
Out of my bullet hole.
I'm not a medic, so I can even apply it. So I'm just carrying the defib because I can.
I'm a medic, but I don't know how I'm only a grenadier, not a doctor.
Like, this is fun to do. I know there's gonna be no result. But if you were to check his corp right now, he'd be in pain.
I'm pretty sure he's fucking dead.
He is dead. That's Shadow.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
I'm set. I've got 5 reloads. 200 times 6. 120, that's 1,200. Civilized man going to PBS 15. You have good taste.
Me?
Yes.
I hear a sword.
Yeah. Mason brings it out of the
back. Who the fuck drew a dick? Oh, Mango.
Shadow,
hey,
it's the magical
head.
Where?
What?
We are on our way back.
Here at the FOB, he drew a fucking dick.
If you haven't done so already.
Shadow.
Yo.
Shadow. The sword.
I'm in your co-pilot seat.
Your drone is stuck.
We need a flip!
Alright.
My drone's loaded. It's on my back. That's just to make you a good.
Didn't I say no to the drone?
No.
I thought I said no.
I said no to the drone because we got a helicopter. One that's not playing with the sky. I'm overruling the battery.
Got one.
Is everybody in?
All in.
Why is AK coming?
All in.
I'm taking
the helicopter all in.
Back. Why?
I'm gonna leave
what?
Where it was.
Yeah, I thought it was our X-Bill.
Oh, I was gonna have somebody else. Okay.
We're gonna land it and then leave it there.
Hey, guys,
sure,
I have an idea.
Make sure you lock it, guys, alright? Yeah, what's up,
guys? If we can find a hostile vehicle, we can move it to the new bridge. Before the QRF support gets there and before the bridge.
Alright, so I'm still landing at that here marker, correct?
Yep.
Oh, does somebody have a store or something?
What channel are y'all on?
My store doesn't have a name, but I will give it a name soon.
Actually, what call are we on? I think we're in cargo.
No, yeah, we're in cargo.
Alright, everybody switch to the crew when they go.
Already on.
Hello there!
Hello!
Hello!
Hello,
everyone here!
Hello, everybody!
Okay. On a scale of 1 to 10, how pissed would you guys be if I fired a shot right now?
Incredibly.
If you fire a shot, I fire a shot.
Then
you all die. Well, then we light up the entire fucking damn downtown Baghdad.
Baghdad?
Oh,
before we go, who's squad leading for tonight?
Me.
Shadow?
Mm.
Okay, cool. I wanted to make sure.
Shadow, if who's the main rogue? Okay, where do you propose them?
Fire? Okay, support.
Yeah.
Alright.
Back to the game.
Also, fly low, because AA is
fly low, back. Prepare to grace.
Not too low.
Prepare to grace the buildings, boys.
There's a lot of power lines in the game.
No, thank fuck I'm not flying.
Right on top.
Spartan, if you get me low enough to lick one of these power lines, I'll give you $5.